footballers attempt Zlatan's iconic overhead kick versus England. Starring
the Frontlands!
Season 2!
These Poundland Zlatans do not stand a chance.
And you promise you won't sue us for using your name and likeness?
Zlatan promises. Count yourself lucky that the COVID vaccine you gave me last week wore off.
And the ball to the brain seems to have worn off too.
Action. Messi.
Come on, Leo. Score this and Man City will definitely offer you a contract. Yes. Rest in peace, Diego.
Messi scores. 91.
91? Oh, I can't believe you all fell for that Maradona tribute. He only did it to get the sympathy vote. Pathetic.
You're out of order.
Yeah. Leave him alone.
And I'm not surprised you chose a Newell's Old Boys shirt. If you'd have chosen an Argentina shirt, you would have definitely failed.
Ronaldo. Piece of piss.
See!
Rest in peace, Diego.
Amen.
Ronaldo scores. Zero.
Zero? But I did the overhead kick and the Maradona tribute.
We're not falling for the sympathy vote.
No, right.
But when Lionel did it, you all gave him tens.
Don't worry, my adult. I gave you a ten.
Security! It's my stalker again! Security!
Oh, shit.
The judge said you aren't allowed within 300 yards of me. 300 yards!
Marcus Rashford.
Let's go.
Another great assist, Marcus.
But it was going in.
El Matador strikes again.
Rashford scores. Zero.
But if he hadn't have touched it, it would have gone in.
And if my auntie had balls, she'd be my uncle.
Or a hermaphrodite.
Suarez.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
And no cheating, Louis.
Me? Cheat? How dare you?
And no dark arts.
No dark arts?
No dark arts.
Oh, shit. I'm in trouble now. Athamora, Jan!
Suck on my fat one, Suarez!
Dance for the 2012 World Cup!
Oh, karma is a bitch!
Suarez scores. Zero.
I demand a second attempt! Athamora, Jan, use the dark arts!
All those in favor of Louis getting a second chance, say aye.
Aye!
You sons of bitches!
Substitution?
Substitution, leaving the field, Mohamed Salah. Coming onto the field, Takumi Minamino.
Jurgen sent me off and left Minamino on against Brighton. He must be so incredible.
Ready?
No! Not another injury! Not to my best attacker! Ah! Why couldn't it have been one of the shit attackers like Mo?
This is the final straw.
Salah scores. Zero.
Which coincidentally is the current market value of Takumi Minamino. Before he broke his neck.
Kane.
So we're clear.
Clear.
This is a shot on goal, not a through ball.
Clear.
Do not run after it and score a goal.
Clear.
Great. I'm ready. Yes! Hurricane and Grazer for England in the 92nd minute! This is an NBA! The Queen must get in a knighthood for this!
Kane scores 17!
17?! 17 measly points! Ugh, that's almost as bad as Arsenal's points in the Premier League this season! Do I get any bonus points for that hilarious joke?
No!
Ugh, I'm never shopping at IKEA again!
40!
Ready! Oh!
Vardy scores 20!
20? He certainly missed it! Why did you both give him 10?
For turning down Arsenal.
Only the best players get the chance to do that!
Thanks, guys! Not for the first time! I finished with more points than Harry Kane!
Prick!
Haaland!
I dedicate this goal to my greatest idol and hero since the age of 5.
Thanks, son.
I was talking about Zlatan, Dad.
Oh.
Go.
Yes.
Haaland scores 90.
At least it wasn't a sympathy vote this time.
Cristiano, why the zero?
For saying that Swedish lamppost is your idol and not me.
Erling, for saying that. Zlatan gives you 10 bonus points.
No way!
It's either that or I sue the frontman for using my image and likeness.
Oh, come on! All those in favor of deducting those 10 bonus points for Haaland, say aye. Aye!
Oh, one course. And by the way, Erling, just like Cristiano did with Kylian, Zlatan has got a restraining order on you.
What?
But you don't have to stay at least 300 yards away from Zlatan. You have to stay within 300 yards of Zlatan.
Okay.
And shower Zlatan with praise.
Fine.
And move to AC Milan.
Hmm. Let me think about that one.
What? I retract those bonus points.
Neymar.
I was born to do this.
Neymar scores 91.
91? Oh, you've fallen for the sympathy vote again!
Sympathy vote?
He's dead!
After scoring probably the greatest goal of all time!
Apart from mine.
Rest in peace, Neymar.
Rest in peace is more like... Oh, too soon. Too soon. Rest in peace, Neymar. It's the last time I saw a Brazilian get smashed to pieces this badly on a football pitch was since the 2014 World Cup semi-finals! Oh, too soon, too soon.
Lewandowski.
Go. Yes, I owe it all to my idols, Zlatan and Ronaldo.
Lewandowski scores 100.
Yes, I played the system and I won.
What? I retract myself.
Sleep. Ah, that's better. Challenge over. Final scores. Robert Lewandowski wins.
Yes.
What?
But you haven't tried it yet, Zlatan.
I already did it. In 2012.
2012?
When you weren't 40?
Zlatan is 39, dick cheese.
Come on, Zlatan.
Do it.
Zlatan doesn't need to prove himself to you bums.
Come on, idol. Show these home bargains, Zlatans, how it's done.
Fine. Zlatan. I've done it once, and I'll do it again.
Not again? My career was never the same after you humiliated me. Next stop, Andrea Pirlo.
No! Zlatan! My idol! Rest in peace, Zlatan.
Oh, give it a rest, Erling. You won't be getting any sympathy bonus points now, and he'll be totally fit and healthy by next week anyway. Don't ask me how.
Updated final scores.
Well, 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 look who's bottom. Good old alphabetical order.
To honor my good friend Neymar, we want 70,000 likes.
Cut!
That's it, Rapplino.
I hope you have a truly shit week, particularly on Tuesday.
Hey, I'll do you a deal. I'll let you win on Tuesday if you let me quit the frontman.
Interesting. Very interesting.